human! Where the hell'd you come from?
Long Beach. I gave up my seat.
It's gotta be 20 clicks. Through them?
Can't catch me.
Jose Jefe.
Wow, looks like we're fully booked. Better grab my seat.
Better be food on this flight. Ticket, please.
Oh, sorry. Must be in my with Jackie.
This'll do.
Oh my God, you're Emma John, right? And Robert Steele? Can I get a selfie?
She always likes surprises.
medkit. Need to get out of here. Survivors! Let's go. Gotta find a weapon to smash this cargo crate. God. All she wanted was a selfie. This could be useful. Not survive a plane crash to get killed now. They're still alive.
Will you stop firing those bloody flares?
What?
Stop firing those flares!
You've only got a...
What was that?
There's something in the plane. Stay back.
anyone injured?
Just a few bruises. I think we got lucky. I'm Michael.
Amy.
This is fucking tremendous!
Emma, darling, I'm so sorry about Robert.
Why? I mean, this is all his fault, the selfish wanker! Would you stop standing there and find me some fucking shoes?
Oh, hey. You know you got all, like, blood coming out of your ears.
What? I can't hear you! I got blood coming out of my ears!
Well, I mean, what are we going to do?
Start warming up.
People, this is Emma Jaunt.
Cool.
Of course you know what a huge star she is, Romero winner no less. We need to get her home to safety.
Something there?
Careful.
Come on, Ames.
Oh, hi.
My wife.
Oh, crap. She's alive. I feel a pulse.
Get this off me.
Want to stop just standing around?
Michael, help.
Come on, boys. Let's see those muscles. Ready, lift!
It's too heavy! I think they're getting closer. We need to go.
Whoa, time out. I'm not leaving.
I mean, perhaps we should stay.
Darling, the world needs you. They'll protect them.
Are you for real?
Okay, Michael, if you're sure. Here is my address, in case you change your mind. Good luck.
I hope you get eaten.
I'll call the army. Send help. Go.
Hey, are you Emma Jaunt?
Okay. Looks like I'm up. Some backup.
Thank you.
Even I need help here. They're getting closer. Need to get a survival team together. They're getting closer. Even I need help here. Need to get a survival team together. They're getting closer. Even I need help here.
Hey! Coming! Gotta do something, Ames. Gotta knock that tire down. I can burn him if I knock that tire down. Gotta throw my weapon at the tire.
Holy shit. Yeah. You're all fucking with the wrong girl. Okay. Check on the others.
Can't lie. We are in a tough spot here. Hey.
Oh, God. How the fuck did this happen? It's not meant to be like this.
Hey. We're not beat yet. Here. Now? Can you hear me? I got some water. You need to stay hydrated. Six Alpine Drive. Winners don't quit. Bel Air. Still on track. My head. 70 Alpine Drive. So, if I cut through this house, I'll come out right by Emma John's place. That's a win. I need a circuit breaker. Try the garage. Circuit breaker. I could use a blimp. This should work. Dodge and weave, Ames. You can do this. Locked. So how do I get in? Anyone here? Oh my God. So much blood. Anyone alive? No way in. I'll huff and I'll puff and I'll blow your house down. I'm out.
Thank you.
And this place should be out back. So hot. I'm feeling pretty disastrous. Emma John's place is to the left. That's Emma Johns. I did it. Different code. Okay, let's see what we can find.
Out there.
It's Amy. From the crash? Let me in already.
Oh, okay. Come in.
I did it. Just need to rest. Fight it off.
Get in! There's crazies everywhere. It's a miracle you didn't get bit. Ew, is that?
I'm okay. I was just... my head is splitting.
Where's Tom Jordan? Get away from this house! You fool!
Ray, what are you, devil? Joey, give me the gun!
No! You have been bitten! You will turn. Eat us, I know. I've seen it now. Get away!
Freya! They were at the crash. I invited them. Just give me the...
No! I will not have this devil in my house!
Your house! You may have snuck your whole family in the moment I was gone, but this is still my home!
You abandoned me!
Well, I'm back now, and you are still my housekeeper, so give me the bloody... gun!
Stop shouting. I need a timeout.
Emma, we've got a problem. Our friend here has been bitten.
So? What the bloody hell does that mean?
It means they will turn into a beast. We must kill them.
This is not a fucking movie. I'm not killing them.
It's definitely not in my job description.
Oh,
God. Are they turning? Oh, I'm gonna be sick.
Shoot them! Say something.
You didn't shoot me?
Michael fainted, and the gun went off. Fucking idiot almost hit me.
Both got lucky. You can take these off. I'm feeling okay.
You do seem better. And the bite's healing, too. But you're staying locked up.
Well, the fever's gone. That proves...
No, it proves nothing, okay? I mean, people are eating each other out there, and no one knows anything about what's going on. And I can't get hold of my agent or my manager.
You got me. I kicked a bunch of zombie ass already. I am 110% team living.
Nice try. But trusting people never worked out too well for me.
Emma!
Can I ever get 2 minutes away from him?
Don't They're surrounding the house. They're trying to get in.
You can't leave me like this. Let me help.
Oh, shit. Okay, they're toy cars. Just press the button. Come on.
I knew that.
Closer.
What do we do?
Open up. I'll take him on.
Are you sure?
Take the gun.
You might need it. Just don't pass out.
Oh my God!
Go!
Let me in!
Go! Give me that. Wish me luck. Close your gate, guys. Guess I'll do it. Another missing break. Everyone keeps extras in the garage. Breaker! isn't for something important. Normal people. It's fucked up.
Shut the door! Madre mia! Is it safe? Are the devils gone?
It's safe. Thanks to me. Where's your boss? Chalk one up for Team Living.
Thank you for going out there. God, this is beyond insane. I mean, I don't know how to do this. I'm not supposed to die here.
At least you'll die with me, Emma.
I'm fantastic.
No, no, what I mean to say is you're not dying. Not with me around. Now, since the health of our possibly undead friend here
not
is...
undead.
We can't verify that, okay? Since your health is in question, we need a lead, person here. A lead protector. And Emma, I will be your protector.
Shit!
You got no shot on this 8-ball. Who's the cue?
Okay. Boomer.
Don't touch her!
Sam!
You hear that 8-ball line? I saw the cue and nailed it. You're shot, I get it. I couldn't exactly call ahead.
No. Or call any time in the past 15 years since you popped out to the store.
I think we should talk about this later. I'm here to get you out
of here. Emma is a huge star. Her fans are probably crowdfunding for her rescue right now.
Guess again. City's locked tight. Being famous don't count for shit. Lucky for you, I've been through this before.
No one's been through this before.
Guess again. This zombie shit happened twice already. All got covered up. But I survived. You want to know how? I'm immune.
Big deal. So are they.
Me?
This motherfucker?
This motherfucker. So, you're not special, and we're doing fine, thanks.
I'm immune?
You still need me. I killed more zombies than you got you.
So what exactly is your plan for getting us out of here?
I'm still working out the details.
We don't need him.
You know you do.
I'm immune!
Fine, you can stay. Everyone else has moved in, so why not you? I'll show you where you're sleeping. This way.
What does he mean being famous doesn't count for shit? How ridiculous!
I'm zombie proof. I need to talk to our zombie. Expert.
What is it? What? Faith. Sam and John are talking about.
Here.
hatch was hand-stitched by blind Andalusian monks. My dog slept on it before Robert shot him. I'm sure you'll be very comfortable.
Damn, girl.
Three guesses who will be cleaning the guts off the drive.
Sam, if we're immune, we just need to get to the authorities and tell them.
Sure, if you want to get dissected.
What? We'll be VIPs.
RIPs. Emma's got 6 months of food in the basement. We can wait it out here.
6 months? I need out now. National trials for the Paralympic team are next week. I have to be there.
You're immune. You ain't bite-proof.
I'm strong and fast and young. I know I can make it out.
You don't know shit. Out there, you gotta be a mechanic, medic. Jackie fucking Chan rolled into one.
I've sacrificed too much to just give up now.
All right, it's your ass. Hey, if you're going out there, you're gonna need some special sauce. Grab that machete. Okay, this is how you give us some spice. You'll need parts, though. Take some of this shit lying around here.
You really walked into a zombie outbreak to save Emma?
Should never have left her. It was just... I was young. All right. Use the workbench, and let's get cooking.
Thank you.
Nice. You hit a zombie with that, the motherfucker's gonna stay hit.
Thanks, Sam.
Hey, if you're really going out there, I got some stuff you need. Take some of this meat as bait. It's just meat, but the zombies go for it. Saved my life getting here. I got some meds you can have too. Just maybe next time, you give me something in return, huh?
Thanks. This'll help. I need to talk to Emma.
Still think you'd be better off staying here.
Don't worry. All the doors are locked. Nothing's getting in.
I feel like we're shipwrecked. Am I gonna end up in some dead fan's stomach? You won't let that happen, will you?
No one's getting eaten, but I need to contact the authorities.
Sam doesn't trust them.
I'll take my chances. I have to make nationals.
We all want to leave. You wouldn't believe what we had to pay to get on that plane. We're stuck here.
You can quit if you want, but...
You can't just jump in a car and go. The roads are all blocked. I saw videos of cars getting swarmed. You might as well put wheels on a coffin.
Fine, no cars.
There's millions of those things out there, just waiting to sink their teeth into us. Face it, we'd need a helicopter to get out, and everyone who has one is already fucked off in it.
Sounds like a challenge. Where is the nearest evacuation center?
We were supposed to report to the helper in hotel. If Robert hadn't made other arrangements.
I'm sorry for your loss.
Our marriage was just PR, okay?
Whatever it takes. I get it. I'm gonna run down to the hotel.
Hey. Don't forget your friends if you do find a way out.
Hey, Michael. I'm heading to the Halpern Hotel to try to contact the army.
Yes, yes, good. Good, exactly what I was going to tell you to do. All part of my survival plan. You'll need keys to get out here. Just tell them Emma Jaunt and her staff need to be evacuated immediately, okay?
I'll tell them.
They can land a helicopter right in the grounds. It's fine.
I could really use some teammates about now. Follow the signs to the Halpern Hotel evac. Easy. Oh, shit! I should check my map. Don't want to get lost. I can take a shortcut through here. Locked. Looks like I'm breaking in. Back on track for the Halpern Hotel.
Thank you.
Okay, find the Halperin Hotel and tell the authorities that Immune Amy would like a word. I hope the soldiers at the Halperin are still alive. army were winning before the quake hit. Halpern Hotel. This is it. Not as lively as I'd hoped. Evac is definitely over. But the army might still be inside the hotel. Locked from the outside. I don't like that.
Ah! Hotel, where we are dedicated to providing you with the ultimate luxury getaway. For room reservations, press 1. Wedding planning services, press 2. Other event bookings, press 1. For intimate weddings, press 1. For our grand celebration, would you like to join our platinum membership plan? You'll get exclusive annual... Hello. Welcome to the Halperin Hotel, where we are...
Well, this is shit. Someone alive? Contact the authorities with that. How do I get in?
I swear I will carve my name on your heart. That's Major J.S. Booker. I'm waiting.
Okay. I don't think I want my heart autographed. Thanks. But I would like you to call a chopper for me. Gotta find this Major Booker. Where were they taking all these bodies? Oh, crap. What was going on here? Seriously. Something was going into the drains. They were pumping this crap out of the pool. Caustic X. Some kind of industrial solvent. And they had gallons of it. The army filled the whole pool with solvent to melt the bodies and flush people down the drains. Fuck that. What is with this bitch? She's woken everything up.
Mm-hmm.